In 2 years or less, you could be earning $40,000 a year.
I'm a new father, and I wanted to do something outside of food industry. I've been in the food industry for well over 10 years.
You can make a good living with a two-year degree. A student graduating out of mechatronics would be very valuable to an employer because not only do they have the electrical, mechanical control, but they have the hands-on ability to fix equipment and to troubleshoot equipment.
We hire people in the categories of welders, machinists, mechanics, and electricians. Typical salary ranges start somewhere between $12 and $16 an hour.
Going from making minimum wage to bringing home $1,500 every few weeks, it's a lot different.
I'd say probably 80% of our employees come from some type of a technical training background. I like to see students go to a career or to a technical college because they can take their skill and learn the skill and take it further than they can if they don't go.
Mechatronics is a hands-on type program. They need to be mechanically inclined, they need to be a little bit electrically inclined, or they want the knowledge of electrical and mechanical. They need to be able to execute and read from manuals, and that's something that we teach them here. Everything breaks down in the world. When you see something, you will know how to fix it or work with it. So it could be a good fit just about anywhere. They could also work in hotels, nursing homes, work in facility type work, because this person will be multi-talented.
It's a lot easier to live when you're making better money. When you got a kid at home needs diapers, that's a big incentive to make you want to do a little extra work.
Classes are enrolling now. Log on to earnmorewv.com.